Well, the State Department of Health has reported the first human cases of West Nile this season. They were reported in Berks, Lancaster, Luzerne, and Philadelphia counties. The specimens will be forwarded to the CDC for confirmation. Health experts say you need to clean up areas where standing water collects because that's where mosquitoes like to breed.